Hello, everybody. 你好，大家好，我是小猪老师。So today we are going to learn Tīng. And this is verb. It means listen. Tīng. 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 Great job.Okay, this is typing form. So let's read the pin together. T, E, N, Ting. This is first tone, so we write down number one. So let's read again. T, E, N, Ting, Ting, Ting. Great job.Okay, now we got objects here. So we have listen. And then we have speech. And then we have audiobook. Music. Okay, let's practice in Chinese. Please repeat after me three times. 课课课 Good.演讲演讲演讲 Great job! 有声书有声书有声书 Nice! 音乐音乐音乐 Great job! Okay, now we have verb, 听 and object, 课 So let's put them together to see how it goes. 听课听课听课听课 Great job!听演讲听演讲听演讲 Nice job! 听有声书听有声书听有声书Great job! 听音乐听音乐听音乐 Awesome! Okay, now let's do the review. So can you do it all by yourself? Let's try! Great job! Okay, so let's read together. 听课听演讲听有声书听音乐 Awesome! Okay, this is question one. Listen and choose the correct picture.The first question is 有声书有声书有声书 Yay! Great job! Okay? This is question two. Listen and choose the correct picture. So this one is 听音乐听音乐听音乐 Yay! Nice job! Okay, this is question three. Listen and choose the correct picture. This one is 听课听 课，听课。Yay! You are right again! Nice job! Okay, this is our today's lesson. So thank you and see you next time. 谢谢你！下次再见!